The Eudora County Sheriff's Office was recently made aware of a new phone scam going around the area. In a Facebook post, the Sheriff's Office says the scam involves a potential victim receiving phone calls from someone claiming to be a member of Homeland Security. The Eudora County Sheriff's Office wants to remind the public to be cautious when asked for money or information over the phone.